stuff. Well, let's see. Let's have some fun with the car. So, should be rather stress-free in the setup. Pit stop at 25 liters.
Understood. 25 liters.
Pit stop, change all tires.
Okay.
Oh, shit. Oh, not tires. Fuck. That was still from VLN today. Okay. So, Audi. Audi, I guess.
The air temp is 19 Celsius. The track temp is 38 Celsius.
Good luck, everyone.
Of course.
We need to follow car number 28 in the left column. Let's get this right. No fuck-ups. Go, go, go.
We didn't even start the race and you decided to ram. Good job. This twat, you're losing too much time.
It's a fellow iRacer, not a twat, you twat.
To to Gomez. Ahead is increasing. It's now 0.8.
Come on, man. I swear he brake checked you, man.
Seconds off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.5 off the pace. Sector 3 is 2.1 seconds off the pace.
Surprisingly, yes. Hit you. Hit you, each other, guys.
The guy ahead is Trapper.
It's my only chance of. Gaining positions. Hitting each other. Sorry, that's. A bit desperate. Love is in the air with these two guys.
Okay, Felix, we think our refueling window will open after 36 minutes and closes at about 48 minutes. was a 138.20. You're catching the LMP2 class cars.
He does.
Left side. Clear left. That's the bastard. Come on, do it now. Car left. Clear left. On your left. Clear left.
They might not notice you.
Car left. Clear left.
Fuck. Sorry.
That lap was a 138.76. Coming up on a slower car. Left side, clear left. Left side, clear left. Cars ahead. On your right. Clear right. Car left. Clear left. Ahead. These guys are scrapping for position. They might not see you. Clear left.
Thank you, Billy.
Car left. Clear left. P8. Car left. Clear left. Car left. Clear left. Side. All right, Felix, you're approaching some slower cars. These guys are fighting for position. Clear left. On your left. Clear left. Car left. Clear left. Slower class car ahead. Car left. Clear left.
Posky.
Side, clear left.
my fuel.
You're gaining on this guy. The gap's now 4.9. Should be about 40 minutes of fuel remaining. 1.5 litres per lap. We will need to add 7 litres to get to the end of the race.
7?
Left side. Clear left.
Again. How's my fuel?
We think about 39 minutes of fuel remaining. 1.5 litres per lap. It looks like we'll need to add 7 litres to get to the end. Car left, clear left.
Let's stop at 10 litres.
Acknowledged, 10 litres.
We had.
0.42 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.6 off the pace. Left side. Clear left.
Get the hairpin right.
Car right, clear right. Car ahead. Summers behind is increasing. It's now 6.2. Sector 1 is 0.6 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.5 off the pace. Sector 3 is 1.7 seconds off the pace. You've used half your fuel. Car right.
That was my fuel.
We estimate 23 minutes of fuel left, 1.6 litres per lap. We estimate we're going to need to add 14 litres to reach the end. Slower cars ahead. These guys will be fighting for position. They might not see you. Clear left.
That makes more sense.
Car left. Clear left. Car right. Clear right. Felix, slower cars ahead. These guys will be fighting for position. They might not see you. Left side. Clear left. Car left. Clear left.
Pit stop at 16 litres.
16 litres. Slow car ahead. This guy's their class leader. Right side.
The fuck?
Clear right.
Didn't expect that, to be honest. Yep.
Car left. Clear left. Gomez is now leading. The guy in front is Summers. Summers ahead is increasing. It's now left side, clear left. Left side, clear left. Still there, clear left. Car left. distance should be about 20 minutes of fuel left. Gomez is leading the race. We think about 19 minutes of fuel remaining. 1.6 litres per lap. We'll need to add 11 litres to get to the end.
A variation, that's really weird.
You've just done a 136.70. You're approaching a group of slower class cars. Side, clear left. On your left, clear left. Car left, clear left. Slower class car ahead. Car left, clear left.
It's very kind. I wouldn't have dive bombed.
Sector 3 is 1.2 seconds off the pace. was at 137.18. Gomez is now in the lead. Left side, clear left.
There must be another Gomez.
Car left, clear left.
Between.
You're coming up on a slower car. B6, that was a 138.50.
Left.
21 minutes remaining. Hayden is now in the lead. Slower class car ahead. Car left, clear left. On your right. Right side's clear.
My fuel.
We estimate 10 minutes of fuel remaining, 1.6 litres per lap. We'll need to add 12 litres to get to the end, P5. Car right. He's still there. Clear right. Leader. We think about 4 minutes of fuel left, 1.6 litres per lap. We think we'll need to add 12 litres to get to the end. You're coming up on a slower car.
Pit stop at 15 litres.
Understood, 15 litres. Left side, clear left. The gap to Hayden. Ahead is increasing. It's now 1.7. Left side. Clear left.
What the?
Summers is now leading. There's a car behind. Take care, rejoin him. Slower class car ahead. Car in front of us is Gomez. The leader, Gomez, is pitting.
Left.
12 minutes to go. Slower class car ahead. He's their class leader. Right, the guy ahead of us is Summers.
Crew chief, you are trying.
Side's clear. Left. The guy in front is Gomez, coming up on a slower class car. These guys are fighting for position.
No. It's a podium.
Trapper has just been disqualified. Car left, clear left. Left side, clear left.
Let them fight. Of
was 138.82. Car left. Clear left. There's a group of slower cars ahead. These guys are busy fighting each other. Clear left. Car right. Right side's clear.
Why right do you...
Clear.
What the fuck?
Right side. Clear right. Watch those track limits.
I hope.
Car right. Clear right. Left side. Clear left.
Such a good clean race. Yeah, I mean.
Car left. Clear left. Slower class car ahead.
See that replay. I was already dreaming of a 0x race.
Slower class car ahead.
Some aero issue.
The driver in front of us is Hayden. Left side, clear left. Car left. Clear left. Stay on it. This isn't over yet. That's 5 minutes to go. 5 minutes. Sector two is 1.6 seconds off the pace. Slower cars ahead. The class leader's up here. Of fuel remaining. push now. The guy behind is catching.
GG.
The next car is Gomez.
How long's left?
2 minutes remaining.
Top speed problem.
That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes. Slower class car ahead. Car right. Clear right. You've just done a 139.43.
What? Come on. The last lap.
You're coming up on a slower car. Blue flag. Blue flag. Left side. Clear left. Estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining. On your left, clear left. Clear left. 26. Well done, mate. Good finish.
About that replay.
Speed limit.
Could have been a 0x race. Could have been. Okay.